On her way to work one morning, down the path alongside the lake, a tender-hearted woman found a cold, half-frozen snake. His pretty colored skin had been all frosted with the dew. Poor thing, she cried, I'll take you in and I'll take care of you. Take me in, tender woman, take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman, aside the snake. She wrapped him up all cozy in a comforter of silk and laid him by the fireside with some honey and some milk. She hurried home from work that night, and soon as she arrived, she found that snake she had taken in by now had been revived. Take me in, tender woman, take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman, sighed the snake. She clutched them to her bosom, you're so beautiful, she cried. But if I hadn't brought you in by now, you might have died. She stroked his pretty skin again and kissed and held him tight. Instead of saying thanks, that snake gave her a vicious bite. Take me in, tender woman, take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman, sigh. Cry the woman, and you've bitten me, but why? You know your bite is poisonous, and now I'm gonna die. Oh, shut up, silly woman, said the reptile with a grin. You knew damn well I was a snake before you took me in. Take me in, tender woman, take me in for heaven's sake. Take me in, tender woman. Cried the snake.